Happy Monday. Time to wake the fuck up. There was a Father's Day yesterday. My son showed up 30 minutes late for breakfast, but hey, we'll take what we can get at this point. He is lost to time and responsibility. That's part of what requires the full reboot. My daughter was also in town. She met me a few hours later for breakfast with her and a friend. It was 11 a.m., and she was still buzzed from the evening's antics. So, well, we've got a lot going on in the funhouse. Things are getting closer and are tracking and hunting of prey. Seems the mother in the middle was obscuring vital information from her husband. We uncloaked several of my son's lies. More importantly, we aligned on a plan of action and the understanding that lies are the modus operandi. We opened lines of communication between the three of us. But the fucker has an Android phone, so I don't get texts on my computer, only on my phone. Please, people, get with the program. And Apple, you're great, but quit making it so hard for the rest of the lemmings. Like in the Radiohead from yesterday, the one my son turned me on to a week ago as one of his anthems. Yes, the lunatics have taken over the asylum, and somewhere across town, my son is waiting for his rapture. I don't think it's the one he's imagining. It's not the one flew over the cuckoo's nest scenario. It's more like a spiritual pilgrimage to the Sangre de Cristo Mountains. But, you know, if you don't have any knowledge or experience, you might fear the rehab as it's portrayed on TV and in movies. There's a next verse to that song that talks about him getting away with it, getting past security, and wait, wait, wait. We are lying in wait while he is waiting for something to happen. I think my son's actions are a cry for help. I've been saying that for over 2 months now. I am the voice of the mountain. It makes sense. As I think about the rest of my summer, my current plans are being paused in the pursuit of my son. That's bullshit. I can't make reservations to go to California with my girlfriend next week because... next week. Who the fuck knows what's going to happen? How is this book going to end? What are the next right actions? For me, stay healthy, keep commitments, and continue to pursue the idea of my happy son.